FAQ, will we all have microchip implants? No, you will be a card-carrying human like you are now, where the microchip is initially. But eventually, the DNA of each being will be read, and that will be your microchip. It cannot be faked, it cannot be copied or cloned, and it will prevent all corruption in every way. Imagine, the ultimate answer has always been here to bring about the end to all criminal activity and greed. The microchip of God, which is the DNA, which is the command structure of your very being, the command codes of your genetics. And it is the same with plants and animals. Everything has got their genetic code, and that will be able to be read and will be automatically part of the logistic system eventually. So there will be further advancement in our scientific endeavor to bring about the ultimate ability to bring about the end of abuse, the reading of the DNA as a microchip, which will be available on a central system so that one can see the moment there is anything happening that is of harm. So we will know if anybody gets murdered immediately, because the electrical power that is necessary to light up the DNA chip will end, and immediately the person will disappear from the world's grid of equality, and there will be action taken immediately. Fascinating, isn't it? You're not going to need a microchip because you have one already, and we will endeavor in an equal system to use that to its full potential to prevent all abuse and all corruption. Those that is claiming that it is apparently control just don't get it. They are part of the abuse, part of the greed, and are mentally unstable. Do not consider what is best for all. Therefore, make sure you understand the implication and the benefit of the microchip, the DNA. It will bring about and support life in every way. It is an amazing advancement in human endeavor. The ability to actually know where everyone is and to make sure that each one is supported. So, according to the output of a person's DNA, we'll be able to detect if a person is in trouble and do not have food or water, and there's a weakening in the signal, and thus support will be dispensed to make sure and prevent any form of harm. We'll be able to detect diseases at a very early stage in the same principle, where there's a lot of research to be done, but that is inevitable, because with an equal money system, we will no longer be bound by profit. We'll be bound by what's best for all. That makes us truly geniuses. Join us. Freedom Blogs.